Smoker's Guide. Today, today we're going to talk about pipes. But not just about pipes generally, but about ordering pipes online. I've ordered a few pipes, and I want to show you guys that you can actually get some pretty good quality pipes. If you know where to look. So, this is from the Missouri Meerschaum Company. This is the Douglas MacArthur pipe. It's about $20 with shipping and handling. And it's an awesome pipe. And if you know anything about history, you probably know who Douglas MacArthur was. General. He was the architect of the American imperialist project in the Pacific against the Japanese. Now, I recently ordered another Missouri Meerschaum pipe right here. I'm going to show you guys what you guys can get when you order a Missouri Meerschaum pipe. From them online. Got my pipe tamper tool. It's multifunctional. All right. Let's see what we got. Oh, oops. All right, we got your receipt, probably. It's a coupon or something. Yeah, it's a receipt. I don't know what this is, Cheetos or whatever. And, yes, my little pipe. I ordered the shortstop. This one's the shortstop. Whenever, you know, I want to smoke a pipe real quick and, you know, don't have much time to, you know, smoke a whole bowl like this guy. This bowl will take like 45 minutes. This one, 10 minutes max. Looking good, right? I like it. What else did I order? I ordered some bits. Some bits. I tend to clench my pipe, so like this. So I like to order some bits. They're like 50 cents each. I also suggest doing that if you're gonna have a pipe from the Missouri Meerschaum Company. Probably the best corn cob pipes out there in the world. And I got this pipe from eBay. I don't remember what it's called. It's one of those like no brand pipes from eBay. Cost me like $10. Now, this is what it looks like. As you can see, it's kind of nice. Now, when I first bought this pipe, it had like some really cheap varnish on it, so whenever I would like light it, the varnish would just burn off and give like a really nasty odor. So what I did was I basically just sanded all that varnish off, and what was underneath it was like a really, really nice wood. And you put a bit of oil on it to make the wood a bit, I guess, a bit more water resistant. So, you know, in case your hands are sweaty or whatnot, you know, it doesn't damage the wood. I haven't broken it in yet, but as you can see, I mean, the wood's good. The plastic or acrylic from the stem is also good. I mean, for $10, I mean, you can't beat this, especially if you're gonna start smoking pipes. So eBay is a great resource. So. We talked about this guy. We talked about this guy. We talked about the little mini shortstop. Now, in summation, all I would really like to say is that buying pipes online, great resource. You don't need to go to a tobacconist or to a smoke shop. You can do it online. If you're a little confused as to how to do that, go to my page at pipesmokersguide.com. Go to the resources tab. And there I list many, many links on where to find great and affordable pipes. There are going to be links to Amazon, eBay, the Missouri Meerschaum Company, and others where you can find great material. So, with that being said, thanks for watching, and